Atlanta, Georgia. It's the Bulldog News.
Good morning. I'm Deja Grant.
And I'm Jean Ramuzo, reporting to you live from the WCAE News Broadcast Center.
We are so excited about the 2017-18 school year, and we can't wait to share what's happening throughout our school.
The mission of Cleveland Avenue Elementary School is to provide a supportive learning environment which fosters intellectual, social-emotional, and creative flow in order to prepare every student for college and career. The vision of Cleveland Avenue is for us to become a high-performing STEM school where teaching and learning are connected to real-world experiences and every child is nurtured in a caring culture of trust and collaboration while being challenged to reach their highest potential.
In the studio, we have some of our very own CAE scholars with the morning announcements.
Take it away, scholars!
Good morning, faculty, staff, and students! We represent Ms. Lee's awesome fourth grade class. Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, school pledge, and school rules?
Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
School pledge. Today I will do my best to be the best. I will listen. I will follow directions. I will be honest. I respect the rights of others. I can learn. I will learn.
School rules. Enter the building quietly. Walk on the right side of the hall in single file. Talking in the hall is not allowed. No playing in the restroom. You should not carry on a personal conversation in the cafeteria serving line. You may talk softly at the lunch table. No swearing teas nor using opt-in dresses at any time. You may not push your plate or water fountain. You must have a hall pass at all times to be in the hallway. Boys must take hats off while in the building. You should not talk while announcements are being made over the intercom. Thank you. You may be seated.
The character word for the week is self-assured. It means confident. The core competency of the week is being assertive. It means asking for what you want in a calm and firm voice. Please pause for the next 40 seconds to reflect on the social and emotional positive behavior that we should display.
Cleveland Avenue's poem of the month is you. You are the person who has to decide whether you do it or toss it aside. You are the person who makes up your mind whether you leave or leave it behind. Whether you try for a goal that is far or be content to stay where you are. Take it or leave it, there's something to do, just think it over. It's all up to you. This has been Zaniah Irvin,
Corleon Hayes,
America's Dickey,
Emmanuel Scott,
and Essence Morris.
Have a great day of teaching and learning!
I'm Deja Grant.
And I'm John Ramuzo, signing off. And remember,
let's stand up and deliver.